news of a deadly plane crash in Modoc County.
The sheriff's office says the plane crashed between Alturas near County Road 60 in that area. They say the call came in just before 3 this afternoon. The sheriff's office says they found one person dead at the scene of that crash. We're working to learn more about how this happened and who that person was. We'll keep you posted on air and online.